Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Study English at Oxford Tomo.
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 Special location.
And I would like to tell about
apartment problems.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks, I have been having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking. Their refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because their water heater hasn't been working. And they haven't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the management of their apartment building every day and complaining about the problem. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks has been having a lot of problems in their apartments recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because their water heater hasn't been working, and they haven't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Bing are furious. They have been calling the manager of their apartment buildings and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks have been having a lot of problems in their apartment buildings recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and their wall hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because their water heater hasn't been working, and they haven't slept all night because their heating system has been making weird noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the manager all day and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything.
Mr. and Mrs. Bang have been having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bathroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because the water heater hasn't been working. And they haven't been sleeping at night because the heater system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Bang are furious. They have been calling the manager of their apartment buildings and complaining about the problem. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks have been having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, the refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because their water heater has been working, and they hasn't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the manager of their apartment building every day and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks have been a lot of problems in the apartment recently. For several weeks, the bedroom ceiling has been leaking, the refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking a cold shower since last week because their water heater hasn't been working. And they haven't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making a strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the manager of the apartment building every day and complaining about their problems. They has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr.
Mr. and Mrs. Bang have been having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint in their hallway has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking cold showers since last week because their water heater hasn't been working, and they haven't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the manager of their apartment building every day and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything at all.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks has having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and their painting in their hallway he has been peeling. In addition, they have been taking all showers since last week because their water heater hasn't been working, and they haven't been sleeping at night because the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Banks are furious. They have been calling the manager of their apartment building every day and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, but they have been waiting for more than a week, and he still hasn't fixed anything.
Mr. and Mrs. Banks has been having a lot of problems in their apartment recently. For several weeks, their bedroom ceiling has been leaking, their refrigerator hasn't been working, and the paint of their hallway has been peeling. They're taking cold shower for a week because of their water heater hasn't been working. They haven't been sleeping at night because of the heating system has been making strange noises. Mr. and Mrs. Bang are furious. They're calling their manager of their apartment building every day and complaining about their problems. He has been promising to help them, and they has been waiting for more than a week, and he still fixed anything at all.